Yes.
We've seen better days, haven't we?
Much. I want you to read to me again. Mommy says you're helping all the horsies find good homes. Take care of them, okay? I love you. Oh, Buttercup says she loves you too. Me miss you. Come home soon.
War. Hey, give them hope.
30 years ago, I met a man who understood that. Your father and I built Wilson Automatoys on that hope. He poured his life into the hole. You've thrown it all away. Sold it in search of a quick profit. It's still not too late. If you won't do it for me, for your father, for the company, then please do it for yourself.
Over here. Grab that. Go check that out. See if he had anything worth taking.
Yep.
That's it.
Where are you? After today's meeting, it's going to take a miracle to salvage the Scythe contract, and you decided to take the evening off?
Look, I wanted to keep the old man out of it, but what can I do?
He called me out in front of the board. I had to fire him.
Where do you stand, Nate? Are you with me or with him? I want you in my office Monday at 9 sharp. We can discuss the contract, or we can discuss your resignation. It's up to you.